cool. I could probably unstall. Okay, go bed. Today's episode. Today's episode is brought to you by Crown Royal and Delta 8 because fuck, it's raining outside and I have no friends. Yeah. Here we go, gonna save Gotham. What do I want to wear today, Sinister Corpse? Wait. Hold on. I wish I could like preview it. That would be useful. Look at her all torn up. Where am I going? What's that way? Who has some of my loot? That guy does. Get my loot. It's not as easy to get around as Catwoman. I'm just saying. It's not. It's not me being sexist. That's just the way the game is. I'm waiting on my Crown Royal. It was on the shelf, so it's nice and warm, and I don't have any ice, so it's currently waiting for me in the freezer. It will be around shortly. I don't even see the next one. Ah, there he is. I like the abandon. When she decides to fall, she just falls. What is the button? For fuck's sake, Catwoman, I swear to God. Why do you have different buttons? Why? Stupid. Don't do that. All right, hold on. That's what I wanted. Button. Fuck. Why wasn't that the Bola? All right, we're gonna take a second. We're gonna figure this shit out because this is annoying. It keeps happening. That's not a Bola. That's not the thing. Fuck. The fucking. The fuckening. There are 16? Oh my god, we're gonna be doing this forever. Oh, I have to figure out the bola. Okay. I don't have a quick shot bola. I don't have quick shot anything. Ugh, stupid shit.
My life ain't worth spitting here. Beautiful warm day in paradise. Nice.
Go! Fuck! I'm pushing buttons and you're not doing anything. Like a dummy. Like, you know all these guys are fucking armed, and you're just gonna sit there. Even though I'm pushing all the buttons, I don't understand. I don't understand. Why did they have to make her harder to navigate? I'm feeling this is sexist. So I'm gonna enjoy kicking the shit out of these guys. Like, why does she have such lower health?
Go on, cat. Run away. Hide like a little bitch.
Hey, where are you going?
Catwoman's here.
It's actually harder to see in her thief mode. Like, because I can't see what weapons they have and shit like that. And I don't have. Fuck! It's cookie time. Like, she doesn't have all the gadgets, and she does seem to be more fluid in movement, but I still don't have any kind of, like, quick shot shit that I'm used to. Okay, I'm not even halfway there. Look at her looking at me like, are you fucking kidding me right now? See, that's not. I wanted to throw Ebola. Somebody fucking kill. I am. Ooh, I'm mad. Ooh, but I'm not. I've had a rough day. I've had a rough day. It's not Catwoman. It can't be. It can't be Catwoman. She is perfect and beautiful in every way. And I love her. Not really. I'm just, you know, trying to make myself feel better about life. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
Catwoman.
Fuck, how? Just fucking hell. God damn it.
Arkham City.
Hey, where you going?
Sick crap.
What the fuck?
Strange tried to kill us all. I'm glad he's dead.
I won't survive that.
Catwoman needs to be careful. Some of these maniacs ain't seen a woman in years.
Who let Catwoman in here?
Get out. Fuck. Climb, bitch. What the fuck? What the fuck? God damn it, Catwoman? Ugh. It's not her. It's just the mechanics are so fucking different. Ugh. I need to calm down. I need to calm calm my nerves. Do I have a ledge takedown? I do. That was cool. But now they're coming over. Get down! Get down! Fuck, how many times do I have to push the button 20 fucking times for you to listen? Oh, I am taking out so much shit. Ugh. How the hell am I supposed to get that one? That was a big jump. Yes, I'm button mashing. Why does your knockout have to be that complicated? Yes.
It's Catwoman.
You see what I'm talking about? Like, what the fuck? Oh my god, it's so much flipping and spinning and, you know, she's really lucky she doesn't get, motion sickness. Like, that's good for her, that she doesn't get motion sickness. I don't know where I'm going. Hey, butthead. But there he is. Why not? I hope this is the last one.
That's all of it.
Thank God.
Now what's a girl to do?
I could quit this crazy town, but where's the fun in that?
So, but do I not have... I don't have to go back to Poison Ivy? Like, I thought we had a deal. Like, what's the... Why does it move so slow? Oh my god. Oh, I have no patience today. Wait, seriously. I just need to walk around for a little bit, maybe? I'm gonna beat up these guys. How about that? See, I keep thinking it's a... Ugh. No! Stop it. There's a thing up there. Oh my god! Get down! Stupid. God, don't... I'm frustrated by a million other things right now. Where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? Like, why make me learn how to work with Catwoman? Ugh. I have to go back to the house, but I don't remember. It's not marked on the map. Hold on. I gotta Google this. It's frustrating. Prismatizing. So I can just fuck off? It's like, but wait. I've collected 12, I can't find the last 4. I found all the things. Okay, here we go. Somebody had just gotten the loose back. Pink Riddler trophies that you can... Ads keep popping up. Go around and talk to the supervillains because they all have unique dialogue they say. That's stupid. Should I just go to the museum? Is that? Oh my god, I move so slow. I'm at the museum. Let's go inside the museum, I guess. Whatever. I've had enough of the patriarchy. Enough. What the fuck? Go take the stairs. Apparently, because I'm a woman.
What the hell is she doing here?
Hey, guys. Apparently I could kick his face when his face is already on the floor. It's useful. Everything pisses me off. What's up, buddy?
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Oh, you already did that. I thought I already beat these guys.
I know. Catwoman made him look pretty dumb, right?
She made him look like an idiot, that's what she did. One minute he's all, I own this town, and I'll teach Catwoman to screw with me. The next he's pinned down, begging not to be made more right.
Look at her!
Nah, hardly split. He's gone into hiding. He won't dare show his ugly mug around here again.
You know what? All it takes is one toss of that coin and he could be back. You know
him. Not this time.
Alchemy's behind you then.
What?
Yeah. You should see your face. Do you need me to
What's
go?
What's she doing here?
All right. So I have all my loot. But, no. Nope. There. Fuck. That's seriously the only fucking spot I can go. Nope. Booty, 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 booty. Booty, 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 booty. Sorry, I forgot that I turned off the chat, so I can't see the chat. There we go. Because I decided to use my phone to try to look something up. I don't care, I'm pissed off at the patriarchy. Fuck the patriarchy! Too bad I can't play as Harley Quinn. That'd be fun. I think I have to go back to my apartment, but I don't know where that's at. What the fuck? Yep. But what was the purpose of this? Probably nothing. Because I can't open doors and shit. Oh, wait, there's a thing. Thank you. Ugh. So hard to see. This was pointless. This was stupid. Cause I have to go all the way back through. Are her boots magnetic? Then you go back to the apartment. I don't know where it's at. I have to Google it, so I'm not looking at the chat.
What's Catwoman doing here?
In the Park Road District.
Fight, over here.
Park Row, where? That's the Bowery. Is that it? Whatever, we're going that way, I guess. Then I can't see without doing the thing. Oh, it shows up as a bat. That's fucking stupid. Oh my god, it's so difficult to get around. I live here.
Your mommy won't know who you are when we're done. This is where you're gonna die. Yep.
Yeah. Like, it's not on the map either. I gotta see what that is. Oh, fuck my back. Ugh. Is it just a sewer? Yeah, it goes into the sewer. Okay. Like, you would think she would know where her fucking apartment is. Like, it would be on the map. I wouldn't have to be searching for it. Where? In a park row. Come on, Google. Where the fuck is it? No! Damn it, Google. Arkham City, I'm trying to find last loop. Yep. Ugh, this is not helpful. Point at it on the map. Useless shit. Apparently my apartment got blown up. So let's follow something? I don't know. So that's the...
Wonder if the scarecrow made it here. Every other freak did.
Like, aside from being annoying, is there nothing else to do with this? Well, how do I leave Arkham then? Is that something I am capable of doing? Let me in. Let me out. Let me do something. How do I leave this place? It's apparently an option.
I always knew you were chicken.
This is getting crazy. They gotta feed us, right?
Go for it, buddy. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna Google how to leave Arkham City because there's not shit at, like, what was the fucking point?
Come down here and let me kick your shiny butt, cat. Stay up there all night for all I can.
You know, I just might, because Google has no answers.
Get down here and prove me wrong. Come down here and let me kick your shiny butt, cat. Too chicken to come down and fight me? Get down here, Catwoman.
Well, this is stupid. This isn't working. Alright.
What's she doing here?
Hell. No! Fuck. Ugh.
Who's that? No.
Stop it! Alright, I'm done. Whatever. No, what? No, 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 we're done. We're done. We're done. I cannot handle anything else today. I am exasperated. That's it. That's it. We're done. We're done. Bye. Thank you for hanging out.